This was our son. He was 33 at the time. He had a three-year-old daughter, separated from his wife. Our only child had been struggling with alcohol and drugs for a number of years. Had been trying to reach out to get help, but either it wasn't forthcoming or it wasn't what he needed. Had been to the tryout center in Victoria when he was a teenager, the one here in town when he was a young adult in his 20s. Nothing seemed to work. He had got himself into financial difficulties. He always worked, that, even with the drinking, he always worked, but he got into financial difficulties, and I knew for the last 6 weeks before he committed suicide, we were really desperately trying to get him into any place to get some help. He couldn't go in if he wasn't sober. We took him to the hospital, tried to get him to the into the psych ward. They would take him. We tried Surfside, we tried everywhere, and we just weren't able to. And we didn't have the money to be putting out thousands of dollars for treatment. And I know that he was at a point where he really felt that there was no way out, absolutely no way out. He shot himself. Guns had been a big thing in his life. His father was a hunter, and he loved to hunt when he was young. He had about 6 guns in his house, so that was his method of choice. He actually went up into a friend's kid's treehouse with a blanket, covered himself, his head with a blanket, had a picture of his daughter, did leave a note, pulled the trigger with his toe. He had been to our house that morning. He'd been threatening suicide, so it wasn't a real big surprise. Matter of fact, he lived only a few blocks from us, and when I heard the ambulance screaming that afternoon, I knew. So they came and told us. They, of course, took all the guns, and they took the suicide note. They took the picture. We weren't able to get the suicide note for 3 weeks. And it's amazing how you really wanted to have that. Not that he said anything more or less than you would expect that he would say. He'd had a friend of his had committed suicide about 3-4 months before he did. And he was quite devastated by it. And in that way, his friends were all so shocked when he did the same thing. But I wasn't, because I knew how desperate he was. I don't think his friends really realized how desperate he was.
What was it like for you?
Horrific, you know. Terrible, just terrible. It's just a loss that you can't explain. I don't think I'll ever get over it, ever. It's been 4 years. His birthday's coming up next week. Just can't forget.